South Carolina now joins five other states that have recently announced they're rolling back mask mandates. Those include Texas, Mississippi, Iowa, Montana, and North Dakota. And here in Columbia, the city of Columbia releasing a statement today to clarify their face mask ordinance. City leaders extending that mask ordinance last month, and it's in effect now through the month of April.